I guess this is part of the same system that's going to take us around the harbor and back up. I have to say, I was unaware of all this part. Certainly makes it a more impressive ride. Oh no, it does not all connect up. Might all connect up. Yeah, it does. Well, that's nice. This looks new. Hey. Either I'm somewhere different than I think I am, or this used to spill you out onto the street. Red things are pretty. I have not seen them elsewhere. Talking about the flowers. It's going to be a big old thing. That's the kind of expert commentary you can expect here on the Great Bike Rides of SoCal. Tired of people making that wrong turn. I don't know, maybe this whole chunk is new.
obviously, I don't think, like, you know, nothing's guaranteed. You know what I'm saying? That's just the thing.
This is certainly a beautiful park. Chula Vista Marina. I believe every inch of this so far has been new to me. I guess I was getting off it too soon. Figured once you got down from Coronado to San Imperial Beach and City, I hope so. But there was more. Those are pretty with the red flowers. based on the debris on the tracks, I'm guessing they don't get used a lot. Tumbleweeds. There are several right here. Here's what they look like when they're still on the ground before they start tumbling. Meanwhile, I'm ignoring all these cool murals we're riding past. To say, if it really has continued all this way and I just somehow missed it, I'm not giving it its due. A lot of people maybe second behind Mission Bay. This is like the Silver Strand Bikeway, and it's considered one of the best rides. A lot of it parallels the highway, which not my favorite ride, so I always thought it was a little overrated. It didn't get interesting. The Coronado part's interesting, and the part where it gets down to the bottom of the bay is interesting, and the part in the middle is kind of meh. Just a noisy ride along a highway. But boy, with all this extra stuff, or all this stuff I was unaware of, yes, there are salt marshes near here. Thank you. Well, that was interesting. I don't think I've ever gotten to get up so close, and that looked extra textured. Is that a George Harrison album? Here are the Salt Flats. So yes, up here on the corner is where I've been bailing, so I've been missing many of the best parts of this bike path. Glad I was able to correct that. Yes, I believe I get off here on Frontage and then just cross the bridge, get over the highway and head for the train, or take Harbor Boulevard all the way up. A winter wonderland. Well, certainly a unique view. You see the salt sparkling in the sun. It is a crystal after all.